Before we start this video on Genesis Rsps, boys, I'm hosting a dope giveaway. This time I'm doing a massive giveaway. I'm giving away $100 bond to one lucky winner. And that is a massive, massive giveaway to one lucky winner, as I said. So yeah, how to join my massive giveaway? Please like this video, be subscribed to my channel, turn on the post notifications, and comment your ingredient down below. Yeah, and let's go with the video. Yeah, today as said, we are once again back finally on Genesis Rsps, boys. And Genesis Rsps is doing absolutely amazing. They have found 238 players online. Boys, that is Peter right now, so make sure to join. The link is description down below. And yeah, I'm happy to finally announce, boys, I'm willing to do a new series on Genesis Rsps and maybe another series on a different server on Realm. So I really, really hope you enjoy. We're gonna start trying and leveling our Ironman. And yeah, I talked enough. Let's go with the first clips. Okay, beautiful name, pking with 3x, so let's see how that one goes. And yeah, it's checking the new account and we can log in just like that, and then we can choose between regular Ironman survival and hardcore survival. I'm gonna start with the Ironman one right now because that is my first time doing an Ironman on Genesis Rsps. We're gonna start with the starter gear right here, even like with the dope starter sword right here, even like Dagon High gear, 100 sharks, a borrowing, and 500 mil cash. And let's start the journey right now. So I decided, since it's my fresh account, we're gonna start obviously with training some stats up. So we see like the teleport interface right here with bunch of different stuff right here, monsters, etc, etc. I think we can start with the stitches. So once teleported there, it should work, and hopefully we're not gonna die instantly. But the stitches are 34, so yeah, hopefully that's gonna go well. That is obviously the goal, as I mentioned before. But yeah, you see like training is not that hard right now, so yeah, I'm gonna train everything really quick up, and then we can finally start the journey. You see we have an challenge going on right now, kill 10 stitches and then we get rewarded with this beautiful hood. So that would be absolutely pork, obviously, and we can use the green charm, etc, etc, to get our stuff up as well, our summoning as well, and as well like some bones right here to start off. So we're gonna collect everything and then hopefully that goes well. But let's kill the 10 stitches real quick. So we are about to finish finally killing 10 stitches, and the next achievement is obviously the 25 stitches. So it's not taking that long if you ask me, so I would highly recommend, boys, to give that a start. Once you get like the stuff, you can go to the build progression and then you can claim already the magic insult, which we have already. So I mean, pretty dope if you ask me. So obviously all for free with just PVMing. So now I'm gonna kill the rest stitches. I want the full gear and then we can keep grinding that shit up. So after almost killing 25 stitches, we already received 100 strength, 97 attack right now, and obviously 72 defense right now. And we are now able to claim the next of that, what was called the Magician's gear right now. And I'm still collecting all the items so we can use it for soup prayer and stuff like that. So that is obviously the goal here. Now we can claim the Magician's body, and then we have to kill 24 more, and then we have the full gear of the Magician's gear. So hopefully we can do that real quick, and yeah, let's see what else we can get with that. So let's do that now. Damn, I'm kind of surprised. After 50 stitches, we got that in my inventory. Like, that's pretty insane. Like, I don't know what to say. And the stats are looking really good as well. We got 100 attack, 100 defense, 106 strength right now, and level 109 HP. I have to eat some food, otherwise I'm gonna die soon. But we got the full stitch gear now. Not the stitch gear, the magicking gear. And we completed an achievement as well. So that is already like a huge upgrade there. And then we got like a bunch of different seats right there, even like different charms, even like a PVM mystery box which you can open. So we're gonna do that as well. So let's see what we can get there. Oh shit, there was a darker car. Oh man, I need the torture bones. But Berserkering Eye, I mean, I take that. I'm gonna need that anyways, so that is fucking huge. That's a huge upgrade besides the War Ring, and then we have the Beginner Mystery Box, which can open as well. Maybe we can get something good here, let's see. And we get, that's gonna be a Champion's Mask, okay. And then we got three of those caskets, which can open, where we can get like cash, but now we're gonna use, first of all, the bones for some prayers, so let's do that now. So we should be able to use the bones on the regular altar right here, so I'm gonna try that real quick, use the bones there, let's see, let's go. So we can train a little bit prayer here, and you see like prayer is still like going fast up, even though with the regular bones, which drops the stitches, so that's not bad at all. And I think on the next episode, I'm gonna focus training range level 100 minimum, and then we're gonna train some magic, but right now I focused on melee, because I wanna do some Slayer soon. And yeah, we need some HP as well, so that's not too bad. But right now we're already 57 prayer, that's kinda impressive. We can already use like stuff like that, so that's pretty dope. Yeah, oh shit, it stopped, so let's restart that. And I think we're gonna get like 62, I think. 62 or 63, probably just something like that. Maybe, hopefully something more. I think party's 70, so that's kind of unfortunate. But, I mean, not bad at all. 62 prayer as well, now 63. That is not bad at all. And soon we can use Soulsplit as well to heal ourselves up while we PVM or slay. So that is pretty impressive if you ask me. So, yeah, pretty dope so far. Okay, let's see. Now we got the second part, and that's gonna be the Patrick's. I decided to do that because I wanna complete the achievements first. And yeah, right now it's saying kill 75 stitches, but I wanna do the Patrick's. We can even get like a bunch of good stuff from the Patrick's as well. If you kill like 10 Patrick's, you get like Dreadful Helm, Dreadful Body, and Dreadful Legs. So I wanna do all of them, even like the boost. So we got like already like the full gear. So I don't mind they're doing that. So I'm gonna kill now some Patrick's, and then on the next episode probably we're gonna do some Slayer as well. So yeah, hopefully we're gonna get some better weapons though as well soon. But right now we already got the Magikin's Body Man, that's not too bad, and we still get a lot of bones, bunch of cash, which we can use as well for the prayer, the bones, so pretty dope, man. Alright, already 10 Patrick's has been killed already, and then we got the next achievement done. Not the achievement, but we got that one, but yeah, let's kill more Patrick's. I have to mention, boys, as well, like, that is, like, pretty pog for starters. Like, that's pretty insane. Like, these NPCs are not even strong as hell. Like, I don't know, man, you get starter gear, like, decent starter gear, once you kill all of those achievements, like, look at this, man, we get already 25 Patrick's, and we got the next achievement done, and that was the, yeah, we got now the Dreadful Body, which looks pog as well, so all for free, only have to kill some Patrick's, and then you're easy to go, boys. And I don't know, next on the next episode we will focus on more voting as well, on more doing Slayer, because via Slayer we can get like bunch of more loots, better gear, etc, etc. So yeah, leave me some comments in the description, not in the description, under the comments, as I mentioned before, like what I should focus on this series. I'm gonna use the bones, everything on the prayer for the next video. So yeah, stats looking pretty dope so far, man. I take that so far, and I'm really hyped for the series. Let's go, boys. I'm so fucking hyped, I swear.